Okay, so it says collage is based on a series of Zane Grey novels, 1926. Who is Zane Grey?
Novelist.
From the 20s.
These were just basically found pieces of paper from somebody else here who was working with old books. So I took some of the paper and the title pages and added them to the collage.
Oh, so like,
a pretty funny title.
So like that's the title?
Yeah.
The Drift Fence.
Right.
Oh, wow.
And here's the Lost Wagon Train. And Fighting Caravan.
Wow. So did you know a lot about Zane Grey before you?
No.
No.
I knew he was a novelist.
Right.
I really
didn't
know much about him.
Yeah.
And then I think I'll probably take these into larger format paintings.
Oh, really?
This one, when I'm done.
Tell us your full name.
Susan Tremaine.
Wonderful. Thank you. So this one, is this based on the Zane Grey novel as well?
No.
Oh, okay.
No. This is just a minimal landscape painting. Mm. Abstract landscape. Mm. Oil.
Okay. And you did this here?
Yes.
I love these colors. And then over here,
this is to take a breather. After struggling with abstract landscape, I decided to just do the real thing to get myself into the fetal position.
Wow. And did you do studies before you painted them, or did you
nope.
just... You just went for it?
Went for it.
Wow.
These are based on an area where I go in the summer, where there's a lot of... Very up north, and it stays light till 10:30 at night.
Mm-hmm. Up north where?
Northern Canada, Northern Ontario.
Thank you, Susan.
You're welcome.